This is a rotating thunderstorm right in front of us here in Adairsville. We can see circulation in the clouds right here. It looks like a tornado right near downtown Cartersville at this moment, slashing toward I-75. Again, a tornado apparently about on the ground here in Adairsville. You can see to the right of this funnel some of the debris now coming up. This is only about a quarter of a mile from our location here on Highway 41 near I-75. This funnel is about to cross the interstate here in Adairsville. Again, we've been tracking the storm. We've got debris now flying to the left and center of this system. The sirens have been going off here. The wind is kicking up along with the rain. Again, a funnel just crossing the interstate here in Adairsville. We will track it and see what kind of damage there is. There is significant debris now. We can see the flash of electrical signs.